Hey, and welcome back, everyone, to Persona 4 Golden. So, it's time for us to start saying goodbye to everybody. Hey, you're gonna do it. Nice. Pardon me. Oh.
You have come.
Indeed, I have. Oh? I'm listening.
Now, close your eyes. Why, you ask? So that you don't witness my sinfulness.
She is truly a very elegant woman. That's two kisses you get to see.
Why did I steal a kiss? Is that what you were going to ask? But it's you who was the thief.
I mean, yeah?
Oh, Senpai!
Yeah, goodbyes are never easy. Well, this... Poor guy. Shoo! Leave town of our little brother. Hey. It's no big deal, little guy. Just hit one out of the park for me, yeah? Nice. Awesome. That's the spirit. Aim for the window so I can try and catch it. Take it easy, buddy. I mean, you did have access to that room, so you could have kind of followed me, maybe? We'll meet again. Good. But where do you stay now? Where does she stay, considering, you know, no money and she can't go to the room? Oh, don't worry, we'll make it back. Although, I don't think she ever shows up again in any of the other Persona games, so... Oh, come on, Kanashi, it's okay, man. Settle. I won't talk to you, Mama, that way. You're actually starting up a class for it? Your mom's a sweetheart, Kanji. Nice! No, I'm proud of you. That's something to be proud of. Welcome, man. You know, you're one to talk. Nice. What is it? Ew, they toilet. What? Good to hear it. Think Saki would be happy for you. I mean, I like alcohol. We got a good group here that's gonna help prevent it, so. Yeah, let's go check up on the fox. Aw, let me just mail in the rest of my stickers. Let me get this straight. People come here to offer money to the gods in exchange for, you know, a wish to be granted. And some jackass comes and steals money from that box. And the city's solution is to tear the place down. Are your officials evil, or are they just brain dead? You can leave that fox alone. He doesn't belong in an animal shelter. Yeah, good question. Whoa. And they have aprons too. Where did they get the aprons from? That's the plan, amigos. Oh, it's fine, Co. I'm only a phone call away, homie. Nice. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, when you put your all into it. I'd stay if I could. Oh hell.
What?
Why don't you wear them?
Huh?
Come to think of it, I don't think I've ever seen him not in his tracksuit. I'm gonna miss those guys. I doubt she's really doing anything. She's gotta still be at her new hospital. Where did that rumor start from? Hey, yo. All right, and now back up. And how are you two doing? Play with the little guy, let him have some fun. Yeah. I mean, he's doing good so far.
Thank you.
No, I didn't do anything. Yo, can I have some? I love spaghetti and meatballs. I just love pasta in general, to be honest, so. You can go get your own little special place. And she's on a Tuesday? Yo, let me get that Jack Frost vending machine, though.
I'm very happy.
What can I say? I get that a lot. She might actually do it. The funny thing is this game ends this month. I didn't even plan it out like that.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
I'll see you later.
Yeah. That's everybody here. I'll open it just because I don't think there's anything I can do here, but you know. Aw. Why let me come here? If you're not gonna let me do anything. There's Miss Hisano.
My.
I'd like that.
Goodness, I'm so happy.
That's really good of them to let you live with them. Yeah, when you thought you were dead, that makes sense. Yeah, you don't do that with family. Take off all the morning attire. Time to wear something bright. Well, I'm sure he did feel that happiness when he was with you. Now you're getting it. Fun. Ah, oh, stop.
I'll see you again.
Let's see. Give us game time. Oh, are they at UNS? What about... Oh, I guess I would go to the school to see I and them, but it's just... According to today, it should be closed. Huh. You're still here?
Oh.
No? I'm free for a few, yeah. The jumping or stopping
Thank you?
How your looks translate to you being impatient? No, I'm happy for you.
Yeah, huh?
You started being true to yourself. Is that how we do that? Funky student's not here. Was hoping to see him. It looks like Naoto's the only one left in the building, so. Hey, where do you think you're going? They trick you with hers. That's thanks to us.
Oh.
Wait, how do you solve me? Ah, you're fine now, Toh. Good. Never. You probably have the most ability to come visit me out of everybody here besides maybe Rise. Let's see. Pretty much. Yeah? Oh no, we still have Yumi. Yumi's all we have left, actually, besides Yosuke and Teddy. I don't know where she is. Is it in the practice building, maybe? Sewing, home ec, sewing, storage closets, science lab, meeting room. Not so. You missed a lot of time in this club, but your initial performance was astounding. Okay. Hell yeah. I mean, you can keep them for like an emergency kind of situation, but you shouldn't have to wear them just for a day-to-day. That's silly. Oh, don't worry. It's never coming back. You even got yourself a job, too. Nice! You're really filling your plate. I suppose. And I'm sure you'll do great. Oh, now we're heading off to Juness.
Yo.
Hey, man. Yeah. Kinda, but it's nice. That's a good point, actually. Yeah, kinda. I mean, he wanted to get even, so we did it. Nah, I'd win. Hurt me. Boy, he's so under-level and so under-equipped, he would be lucky to even touch me. I mean, I guess in a manner of speaking. What? Yeah, you're making it weird, homie. I will cleave you in half. We can have a funeral before I leave. I think I got everybody. No, that's fine. Well, those two will be the last ones. Oops. Should be anyways. Kitty, what is wrong with head? Kitty head glitching. Thought theirs would just happen naturally, so.
Hey.
Yep. They wanted to. Yeah, especially when you have all that what we did going on. It's gonna be okay, Nanako. I won't. I'm not going away forever.
Big bro.
How could I ever forget you? Nah, it's okay, Dojima. Let her cry. She's still young. And partings hurt them, especially when it comes to these things. Eh, such is. I mean, we are family. Both now, from a deep connection and from blood. I won't tell her you said that. Of course. Nanako. Oh, Lord. I can already feel the gun. Yeah, it's gonna be a long time. Long time. Yeah. This is where you make the big decision. You return home, and you're gonna get the good ending. But if you want the true golden ending, we don't go back. But, as long as this episode's going on, we'll save that for Monday, so I'll see you all then.